Will had one of those years I told him. Will, thank you. Will had one of those years I told him, all like my junior year of college, where I felt like just I couldn't get anything to go well. And I know it was frustrating for him. We put him in different spots. He was a catcher, he was a second baseman, he was a shortstop. And every day in BP, I think he'd want to get done hitting and just go beat the dugout with his bat. And some days he did. But that's the game of that's the game of baseball. And Will's a baseball player through and through. And I told him in the senior circle, I said, Will, sometimes you know what? You just got to flush it and just keep fighting, keep fighting, keep fighting. And I know statistically it wasn't the year that he wanted to, but it was a huge year for us because he did a lot of things, I think, that he doesn't give himself credit for. But we'll be a senior next year, part of our junior class, William. DJ. He said he didn't want to say anything.